Hey, brewers and beer lovers. It's Jake, and it's January 2016, and it's really cold out. It's, according to this, it's 1 below 0 plus wind chill plus whatever. It's really, really, really freaking cold out. So what do you do on a really cold day in Wisconsin when there's, you don't really want to go outside? I'm thinking beer juggling. Subscribe!